The first space we're going to visit here at James Madison's Montpelier is the South Passage. The South Passage would have been the entrance to the original house that was completed in 1765. The numerous paintings that you see hanging on the walls here in this passage were brought to Virginia by Dolley Madison's son, Payne Todd, after his time in Europe. Also hanging on the wall here in the South Passage is a relief of James Madison's mother, one of the very few images we have of Nelly Conway Madison.